Off on another adventure, are we?
You let things catch your eye too easily, my friend. You need to watch for the bird you set out for. Follow the feathers of any mere pigeon across it.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
What are you up to now?
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. Professor Howard will never believe this.
How many beasts you have here? proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Lumos. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Lumos. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Lumos. That's that. Settled. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Depulsor. Revelio. Abandon. Accio.
Depulsor.
Revelio.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
The Ministry will relax their feelings towards the
Depulsor.
Levioso. Hold still.
Enjoy stealing him. Thought we'd forget about that.
Levioso! Damn you! Levioso! Here's 10 points. Levioso! Would you not meant to put you down?
Accio! Depulsor! Confringo!
You've heard quite enough of our ranks.
Oh, what's the last?
Confringo!
No!
Defender!
Confringo!
Grenade!
But what? Barely a scratch! Little
coward! Neon bomb! Expelliarmus!
Defender!
Expelliarmus!
What have you done?
Revelio.
You may have eluded me now, but you'll pay the price for it next time.
Revelio.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Defender. It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Repairer. Alohomora. prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
I heard someone finally caught that old tug bomb.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Pardon me, sir, but about those curious demigod statues I've seen.
What? Who are you? Why do you ask?
They're quite clever.
Oh, thank you. A lot of craftsmanship and care went into them. down, I assume.
So you did create them?
I... Yes, I did. It was a ploy to give that pathetic oaf Moon a taste of the grief he caused me years ago. You are the one who's been pilfering them.
I am, at the request of Mr. Moon. I received your owl on your stationery.
Ah, well, fitting Moon would enlist a student. Too cowardly to do it himself. Hasn't changed a bit. Even when we were at school, he was a cowardly bully. Gave me a horrible nickname, which I shan't repeat. I was thrilled when we left school and he seemed gone for good. Then I started seeing him around Hogsmeade. It was too much. Even if I do take satisfaction in that his life's destiny was to be a lowly caretaker.
Mr. Moon does a good deal for the school, and he's taught me a lot. He's terrified of those statues.
I know. You should have seen his face when that boggart appeared. Oh, priceless. That's when I knew what I needed to do. I simply didn't want to encounter him anymore. So, I shrewdly put a boggart in his path to learn his greatest fear. I then created the demiguy statues to keep him in his place, so to speak. The Moons were inspired to play on his name. It worked brilliantly. Until you started clearing them out.
Sounds as if Mr. Moon deserved what he got. But perhaps it's time you both moved on.
Fair point, I suppose. If they've terrified him, as you say, he may have learned his lesson.
Duncan owes his reputation to you.
Mr. Moon, I've learned who's behind the demiguy statues. It was a classmate of yours that you bullied, Piers Pemberton.
Oh, my unknown! Pigtails Piers!
I don't think he likes being called that.
Of course he does! Oh, we had such flowing locks, and we used to laugh about them. I laughed the hardest of all.
Clever, clever man.
I'd no idea he was so devious. I must go and congratulate him. Whatever statues remain seem less terrifying now that I know they were put out by old Pigtails. Continue collecting them if you like. As for me, I'm gonna go and pay a visit to my old friend.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
place right out of a storybook. A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. Bring up. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin. Knowing the meat, he's likely studied here. likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Alohomora.
This looks intriguing. This place has seen better days.
Alohomora.
thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Thank you.
Deep cannot believe how many beasts you have here. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.